Dear voters of Sengkang GRC, my name is He Tingru, and together with King Wee, Raisa, and James, we are the Workers' Party candidates for Sengkang GRC. Our team is young and comprises new parents, but we are rich in our experience of life. Professionally, we work in diverse fields. We are confident and are well prepared to serve the residents of Sengkang GRC. Our children are all under four, and we are all, right now, living through early mornings and late nights with them, constantly worrying about whether we are bringing our children up right, whether we are giving them the best possible opportunities. We at the Workers' Party believe that all children must be given the chance to fulfill their potential. We will do this by reducing class sizes and developing a more inclusive education system. We must also have dedicated schemes to increase funding to less popular schools and for universities and professions to widen access to students from all backgrounds. Many people have asked how my husband and I are both running an intense campaign, and my answer is this. We are extremely lucky to have my parents behind me and us all the way. My mum, in particular, gave up her career at age 25, dedicating all her energies to raising me and my sister. She became the primary caregiver for my grandmother, and is now the reason why my two little boys are growing up to be happy and loving, while learning right from wrong. It is regrettable that the hard work that she has done all her life is not recognized by traditional GDP measures. The contributions of all caregivers are equally crucial. We must enact the right policies to recognize unpaid labor and ensure that unpaid workers have adequate safety nets, especially in their golden years. Residents of Sengkang, this election has been an extremely different experience for us. Our masks are on. Our social connections may be far apart. But that does not stop us from hearing you, from speaking to you, from understanding you. Why are we standing in this election? Because we believe in a Singapore for all, where our future generations can achieve their dreams in a resilient, dynamic economy. We want our Singapore to be a home for all, where our fellow citizens are able to lead dignified lives. This is the Singapore I see my children growing up in, and when they are older, I will explain to them why I am here today. Residents of Sengkang, we are here to walk with you into a better future. Make your vote count. Vote for the Workers' Party.
各位盛港集选区的选民们，大家晚上好。现在是选举期间，我们正应该好好思考，在过去几年里，国家是否取得进展。让我深感痛心的是，新加坡人民的生活素质并没有显著的提升。新加坡是个富裕的国家，可是我们周遭还有许多中低收入家庭为柴米油盐和衣食住行等问题给困扰。我们工人党非常关切新加坡人民的民生问题，也希望能够尽我们最大的能力保护您的利益。随着生活成本的高涨，我国越来越多夹心层家庭，也就是 Sandwich Generation， 除了为自己的财务问题感到担忧，还得担心孩子的教育费用，担心父母的医药费和退休金是否充足。所以我们希望为国人争取自食其力的能力，也同时以实际行动来减轻生活的压力。我们工人党在竞选宣言中针对生活成本问题提出了几项提案。第一， 我们反对政府把消费税调高至9%，以免加剧国人现有的财务压力。第二，我们也主张冗员保险，以确保国人在失业后能拥有一定的薪金补贴，保障基本生活，从中加强社会安全网。第三，我们也希望解除终身健保10万元的每年所偿顶限，好让国人不必为昂贵的医药费而感到担忧。最后，我恳请大家慎重地考虑，我们要为我们的孩子灌输什么样的价值观，打造怎样的新加坡，因为我们今天的决定将会影响我们长远的未来。这次大选，我们工人党深信您的一票可以成就新加坡美好的未来。让您的一票成就未来，请投工人党一票，谢谢。
Salam sejahtera. Saya seorang advokat kaum wanita dan ibu kepada seorang cahaya mata. Mengapa kami ingin bertanding pada 10 Julai? Kerana sistem negara telah mewujudkan ketidaksamaan yang berakar dalam. Keluarga berpendapatan rendah dan golongan kurang berupaya sering terperangkap dalam sistem ini, lebih lagi semasa pandemik sekarang. Hari ini, rakyat yang terjebak musibah dan ingin bersuara dikucilkan. Generasi muda sukar menabung untuk memiliki sebuah kediaman. Ibu bapa kekurangan masa keluarga kerana terpaksa bekerja lebih keras dan kos kehidupan dan perubatan yang tinggi membelenggu warga emas kita. Kami memahami isu-isu para penduduk sengkang. Pertama, Parti Pekerja mencadangkan untuk meluaskan rangkaian laluan berbasikal. Larangan mengenai PMD telah mengengkangkan penghantaran makan, walaupun permintaannya tinggi di Sengkang. Kedua, Parti Pekerja mencadangkan untuk menambah bilangan tempat makan seperti kedai-kedai kopi. Berbanding kawasan-kawasan yang matang, tempat makan di seluruh Sengkang tidak mencukupi. Dengan hanya 23 tempat makan, tidak termasuk 3 pusat membeli. Kami di Parti Pekerja ingin memperluaskan ruang komersial khas untuk F&B. Ketiga, Parti Pekerja mencadangkan untuk meninjau proses penempatan dan pembangunan cepat pusat-pusat jagaan bayi, infant care. Giliran untuk infant care sekarang terlalu panjang dan tidak diperuntukkan mengikut jarak rumah. Sengkang mempunyai jumlah tertinggi anak-anak kecil, dengan sekitar 17,000 anak-anak di bawah umur 4 tahun dan sekitar 17,000 lagi berusia antara 5 dan 9 tahun pada Jun tahun lalu. Singapura perlu menjadi sebuah negara yang adil dan saksama. Pilihan raya ini adalah pilihan raya semua, rakyat yang bekerja keras untuk negara ini. Inilah sebab kami bertanding untuk mewakili anda di Parlimen. Pada hari-hari akan datang, kami harap dapat mendengar pendapat dan pandangan anda. Sudah tiba masanya untuk membina sebuah Singapura yang baru untuk kita semua. Undilah Parti Pekerja.
I wish to touch on two final matters. First, we understand that there are a limited number of neighborhood shops across Sengkang. In older estates, you find these every few blocks, and meals and provisions are typically a short walk away. But this is not the case in Sengkang. Singaporeans love to eat, and we love to shop. These are central to our identity. So when we fail to provide places near our homes where we can gather for kopi or bubble tea, we lose more than just convenience. We lose a sense of community and belonging. Such spaces are social places, so their absence tears apart the connection to the places that we call home. If we are elected, we will work hard and push for more spaces for neighborhood shops. We all have young children, and we appreciate the importance of places where we can go to eat, play, and shop. There are simply too few of such places in Sengkang, and we want to change that. Second, I wish to express how important it is that our government doesn't just promise us jobs, but good jobs. Jobs that Singaporeans actually want to take on. Jobs that pay enough so that the cost of living does not outrun our paychecks. Too many of the promised jobs fail to meet up to our expectations, either because they require us to compete in a race to the bottom, or because they call for us to have skills that the educational system did not provide to us. As members of the sandwich generation, we face the same pressure to take care of aging parents while raising kids of our own. We understand how it feels like to have jobs that are not only insufficient to meet our needs, but insecure at the same time. If elected, we will call for a re-examination of our nation's economic model to finally raise the productivity of our workers that has so far eluded us, and to finally enable us to work not just hard, but also smart. Let me remind you of what we offer. We don't just want more of the same, more covered walkways, more lift upgrades. We also want to tackle issues that truly matter to the people in Sengkang, relieving bottlenecks in childcare centers, dedicated paths for bicycles and PMDs, and more neighborhood spaces. We will do so with a new town council, and this system will draw on the experience of our history in Punggol East and our management of other Workers' Party wards, which are just as good, if not better, than those run by the PAP. We need a new vision to present alternatives that the current government cannot even imagine is even possible. We ask you to help us make this possible. We ask you to make your vote count and vote the Workers' Party.